First things first, the nogs. We have my favorite eggnog, which is Darigold Old Fashioned Eggnog. If you want eggnog, this is what you need to get. This is the stuff. Eggnog made from coconuts. Then we have Silk Nog, a holiday classic. Ring in the season with notes of nutmeg and cinnamon with the smooth, velvety flavor of silk soy nog. You can raise a festive glass or two without feeling naughty because our nog is made without eggs, dairy, or fat.
Somebody care to explain to me how the hell you make eggnog without eggs?
We have lactate. For the lactose intolerant people, how much rule 34 of this sexy cow? How the hell do you milk a nut? We've got horseradish and just beef soup. We have one that's a surprise. I'm not gonna show it. I don't wanna spoil it. Salmonella. Egg. Just a bottle of butter. That's it. You can't even see it. You can't even see it, but I promise I don't even believe it's not butter because it doesn't exist. Oh yeah, I might as well show the cereals that I got. I got a couple gross-ass cereals. Why does this exist? Sour Patch Kid cereal. Maybe I'll be Tracer. I'm already Tracer. I don't know about enough about Overwatch. Is this Tracer? He's not official Pop-Tart cereal. Because at this point, just make everything a cereal. Who the hell cares? Oh, hot damn. Want a Sprite Cranberry? You better believe I do. You better believe I do. Ooh! Ooh, it's got a kick! It's like LeBron James is kicking me in the face and I love it. What are we putting in it? You want me to add butter? Can I not? Can I maybe not add butter though? Oh, why is it bubbling? Why is it bubbling? Ooh, I don't like it. Look at how thick it made it. It's like egg whites. Do it for Nathaniel Welcher.
Nathaniel Welcher.
Put sicko mode on. I'm not the kid from Polar Express. What are we drinking next, boys?
Like Christmas, butter everywhere.
You know when you eat a lot of popcorn and your throat just tastes like butter every time you swallow? Yes, that's what I'm dealing with. All right, let's see what nut milk tastes like. Do you know how many people had to die in No Nut November for this drink to exist? That's a really delicious looking color right there. Oh,
No.
You guys know, like when you go to McDonald's and your mom orders a Diet Coke and she leaves it in the cup holder for 3 days, and then you go back to McDonald's 3 days later and you order a root beer and you put it in the cup holder, and then you go to take a drink of root beer and you accidentally swig your mom's 3-day-old Diet Coke. That's what that tastes like. That is just flat, disgusting not. All right, let's try beet juice.
It's all over my tongue.
I can make it worse! we've done like 6 food streams, but this is the one that broke me. I'm about to lose it. It's coming up. It's coming up. We're gonna try something called sugar cookie milk.
That's gonna be the best gosh yellow darn thing I've ever tasted.
That it's freaking delicious and it's gonna wash this taste out of my mouth. I'm gonna add some nice layered dip. What does this have in it? It has beans, sour cream, cheese, guac, and salsa. Delicious. Let's add it to the cookie milk.
This is the worst stream that I've ever done.
This. Oh, just look at that delicious 5-layer dip. 5-layer dip. You got layers. You got layers. You got layers. Yum. That's delicious. Merry Christmas!
Do it.
Okay, you guys. Stream's canceled because I just swallowed an entire... Like, just a whole cheese piece just went down my throat. And I am having a terrible time. Why would somebody make a sour cereal? I honestly don't. Oh my god, I actually did it. It literally just smells like Cabbage Patch. Not Cabbage Patch. You know, the stupid... I'm gonna taste it. There it is. That's it. That's official. That's the worst cereal I've ever tasted. It's so sour! I just got a bag of regular ass Sour Patch Kids. It was an honor serving with you, gentlemen. But this is the end. Sprite Cranberry Nog Sour Patch Kids cereal with real Sour Patch Kids mixed in. I'm gonna go reevaluate my life choice for a second as I move this out of my face. I think I want to have the eggnog that doesn't have eggs in it. And I'm gonna try this with cat food, and that might be the end of the stream because honestly, I don't think I'm gonna be able to survive that. You know what? No. We're not doing cat food. You want to know why? Because this is eggnog without eggs. This is eggnog without eggs. You guys think this isn't gonna work because I'm just adding eggs to eggnog, so what could possibly go wrong? I've made a mistake. Egg.
huge mistake!
Welcome indoors, you guys. We were out in the cold, but it's time to get cozy. I want to see what lactose intolerant eggnog tastes like. Bottoms up, nerds! Parmesan. Nothing like adding powdered cheese to a drink that is designed for people that can't eat cheese. Now I know what you're saying.
Teal, you love cheese.
You're right, I do love cheese, so we have to make this actually gross. Which is why I'm gonna call my good friend, Everybody in the Discord yesterday told me to get horseradish. I don't know what it is. It contains water, corn, and egg. How much should I add? Tell me when to stop. Say when I should stop.